Welcome back, guys, to episode number two. That's right. I can do numbers. Of Pathfinder season 4. I can't craft. I'm dumb. Currently everyone's still alive. Most people still on fairly decent health. And I can make a golden apple. And we're in a mineshaft at a kind of low level. So we're not doing too bad. My only worry at the moment is all the mobs I've been seeing around here. So I can make full iron. Just need to put full that iron to smelt. And I can make a golden apple. Okay. One extra gold. This coal. So I really don't want to run out of coal. Oh, they see each other. Oh god. Holly might go in for some early PvP. That's what I got. If Holly gets first blood in like the first two seconds of the episode. What the fuck? What is Holly doing? Let's make a helmet. Okay. Holy fucking shit. You can stay there. Emeralds do seem to be very common. Even more common than they did in the test game we did for this. I want to get at least 12 string before I leave this place. I'm really far away from that. I kind of want to stay away from the trades. I don't want to PvP. Really wish I could be better at commentating right now, guys. I'm really sorry that I'm not like doing particularly well with that. I'm normally a lot better than this. Today I'm just like not energetic enough, I guess, to record a full 2-hour long recording. Cosmic's that enough. I hear more love from this way. We were talking about giving people wood. I mean giving the merchant wood. But we figured that's just, no one will go for that. It's such a simple trade that no one will go for it. Because anyone can get wood at any time. Holly, are you making a farm? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, I'm not complaining though. This is some sort of heist. Or heist. He's trying to... another skeleton. That is what I mean. Holy shit, are you kidding me? What the fuck? Go away. I don't like you. I'm freaking out. And this season has hardly even started. Pathfinder is not good for my mental health. Why do I host it? Why do I organize Pathfinder? It is not good for my mental health. That could potentially be a spawner. Oh shit. I don't know how this thing is going on. Now, it's been so long since I help with the trades. I've actually forgotten what most of the trades are. There is actually a link to a Reddit post which I should probably have up on my screen right now. In case I forget them. Right, let's cook them. Not the best way to do it, but it's the safest way. And I got like a mob farm here actually. Which is pretty nice. There we go. Yeah, it's kind of like a mini mob farm, which I kind of like. Is that a cave? No, okay. Kind of thought it was. Where was the new? That mine shaft, but the cave doesn't seem to be that fond of me. Why is everyone finding Holly? I know I saw like people back there as well. Kill that first. Y20. I'm only gonna get an upper power 3, I'm not gonna focus on like power 4 or anything. That will just slow me down. Block that off and grab some coal. I'm gonna wait for someone else to kill Holly because I don't think I can do it. Oh, my commentary is not good. I'm so sorry, guys. You could be watching. Maybe my actually the emerald spawn rates could be higher here because I'm in extreme hills. That's not like guaranteed what's going on, but it's a possibility. I'm also questioning if the that's not string. I'm questioning if the oh shit. I'm questioning if the the increase in emeralds is decreasing the amount of diamonds that people will find, which would be an interesting thing because it may make snowballing this game harder, which is what I want. I want to make it as difficult as possible for these people to actually do well. Not because I hate them, but just because I like Pathfinder being a, that's nice. Kind of like non-snowball event. Hello, you nearly scared the shit out of me. Go away. Oh shit, I thought you got knocked off. Right, there was a skeleton down there, I don't really know how to deal with it. This is the best way I can think of right now. Not working too well, let me tell you that. Shit. Okay. There we go. Okay, got it. Oh, it's two. Oh, it's the same one. It's kind of... That's really weird. Are they, like, glitched together? That's really weird, okay. I'm wondering if we'll have our first, a fire healed. I'm wondering if we'll have our first potions this season. I think there are some potions in the trades that you can get through the random trade, but other than that, I don't think you can get. I think you don't really get potions at the Nether. So I'm wondering if anyone will try for that this season. If there's a jungle on the map, someone probably will try and go for health pots. Something there. I'll wait and see if I hear more digging. Thought I heard something. Kind of giving away. Every time I talk, I think I hear something. It would be continuous. You can tell the intensity of this game is already getting to me. My body heat is currently increasing quite a lot. Is that even a thing? I don't know, but getting suddenly really hot and I don't like it. This may disrupt the sound quality, but I just need to put my fan on and my whole dinner is still here. Okay. I'm sorry if this disrupts the Yeah, I'm sorry if the fan disrupts the audio quality of it at all. Currently, just really needing it, because otherwise it's not going to be very good. Right. There may be more to this ravine. Oh god, it's... Oh shit. I've already been through most of this. Okay, I haven't been over here. Hearing that Enderman worries me a little bit. Over this way. Just gotta hope it's below me and not above me. The water's above me then. It's a bit of a kick in the face. I really don't want to go higher up, but I guess I kind of have to. Oh, it's right there. Yeah. Alright guys, that's the end of episode 2 of Pathfinder. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.